Samantha Markle says her book on Meghan will be released in two parts, the first to coincide with the royal birth and the other on the Duchess's birthday. The Duchess of Sussex's half-sister has threatened to steal the royal baby's thunder with a tell-all book to be published at the same time. Samantha Markle has been consistently outspoken about Meghan's place in the royal family since her engagement to Prince Harry in 2017. And as Meghan prepares to give birth, the 54-year-old has once again grabbed headlines with her promise to hold nothing back. According to The Sunday, she revealed the first part of her book, subtly entitled In the Shadow of the Duchess, would be out by the end of April. It is an honest, warm and witty and heartfelt memoir, Markle told the Daily Star Online. Not a negative pamphlet, but all positive. She continued. Subjective, I suppose, but most intelligent and reasonable people will like it. Let's just say the nasty gossip about her on the internet is negative, and by comparison my book is not. People seem to want dirt. My book is not dirt. But it's not fluff either. The second part of the book will be out in July, weeks before Meghan's birthday. Markle has frequently criticized Meghan, 37, publicly about her relationship with her father as well as her. Neither Markle nor her father attended the royal wedding, after her dad pulled out due to illness just days before. Meghan's older sister has even hit out at her for being cold, going as far as to blame her should Thomas Markle SNR die. Markle also compared Meghan to Cruella de Vil and mocked Meghan about her relationship with their dad, describing her as inhumane. Speaking to The Star, she said, "Quite frankly, I had faith in her on and off to do the right thing by her dad, but I'm sick of the bulls ". Nobody is trying to get close to her, but she's not going to ghost, insults, and destroy this family and skip on her merry way without the truth being revealed." Markle, who has multiple sclerosis and uses a wheelchair, is believed not to have spoken to her sister in many years. She is determined to air her views in her upcoming book, whose title she changed from The Diary of Princess Pushy's Sister. "I have never been afraid of the truth, because if the truth makes me lose friends, then they weren't friends that I wanted to have anyway," she said. "You've got to read my book to see what things were really like." Kensington Palace has declined to comment.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.